That's just taken off at 2:18 p.m. Sunday.